attempt. Makukuha po ni Danny Siegel.
First rebound as a top 10 touch player, ha?
Eloy Poligrates with that move!
That's what he likes. He likes to glide in the air. The defense there by, let's take a look at, him. He holds it with one hand. Look at him glide to the basket.
And a little shove para sa Aranya. Naagaw ni Eloy Poligrates. He's gonna try to go all the way. Ngayon, kanda naman ang ginagalat.
San Miguel Pier doesn't beat Air 21 on Wednesday.
Ito yung pass up ahead to Eloy Poligrates. Ginaliwa, linipat sa kanan. May foul pa.
He's an open type court of basketball player. You know, that's the kind of game he likes. Not the setup type of game, which is the three. Maybe you can try to convert it into four. And here we go again.
Eloy, you challenge Paul Lee Hansen. It's a L.A. Dr. J. Highlight play for Eloy Poligrates. Double digits.
Look at this hang time.
He has made some questionable decisions in this game, Dr. J. But yung mga highlight pass break na ganyan eh. Okay na okay yun, sigurado, para may good friends.
The question is...
On the way up, Chisholm with a crucial steal. Oh! He passes it to the wrong guy. Poligrates got into the lane.
But then he bounces the ball. And Poligrates coming out of nowhere. Thank you. I got a layup.
Salamat.
Dito eh. Ngayon, wala na siya kilala.
Nawala na.
Nawala na. Meanwhile, Eloy Poligrates continues to surprise everyone. With the arsenal of shots that he has, kaliwete sa ilalim pa. Atomites, yeah. He's given the minutes at talaga na mga pinapanitigan niya. Ito, challenging a bigger guy in Kelly Labong. Eloy Poligrates. Una po natin, ito nga pagkompleto ni Eloy Poligrates ng fast break ng kumpunan ng Talk and Tech with a challenge of Kelly Labong. At it po sa inyo ng Riser 135 by Kawas. Luigi Mr. Joaquin Trillo.
Yeah, so Tocayo. Happy birthday. Oh, look at that move by Poligrates to pumasok.
And that's the move of Eloy. At ang gustong-gusto niya, ang nagawa pa niya in front of Calvin Abreba. So nagkikiti yan itong dalawa. Sinasabi nga ng mga fans ng Talk and Text kinito, sila din may Poligrates.
Huge advantage. Poligrates against Deng, knocks it down, puts it down, and stares him down. A three-point shot brought to you by...
Drop, Castro, to the rookie, the reverse is good!
Let's watch it.
Poligrates, goes fast for the 2 points!
Did you see him?
Una pasa, ngayon, graveling that leather, goes glass on the run. He's only using half the meds he was before. As Poligrates gets the basket, Mika Ubat Pampo! What a move by the rookie, though!
How difficult this move is. That spin move gets the foul and the basket. Ng isang liga doon, really competitive. At yun yung kagandahan doon. Everybody able to play at a certain level. Well, this is that move again by Eloy Poligrates. You know, he's shown us a number of moves.
Pinakita. Remind everybody that this might be a SLPBA Philippine Cup, presented by the Philippine Cup.